go, go. Who blew up the Nord Stream pipeline?
That was blown up, and very dangerous to do it, but I think most people know who did it. You know, we have the most incredible equipment. I rebuilt our whole military. We have things that are, you can do anything. We're equipped to do anything. But look, we could end up in World War III over this whole thing. Forget about pipeline.
Die US-Sanktionen gegen den Bau der umstrittenen Ostsee-Pipeline Nord Stream 2 sind in Kraft. US-Präsident Donald Trump unterzeichnet den neuen Verteidigungshaushalt, in dem die Strafmaßnahmen enthalten sind.
What do you think of that?